My friend Vivian will buy her first EZ-Link card here in Singapore. So we will be using that one so that we could travel to, we could ride a train and bus here in Singapore.
Yeah.
I will show you later the receipt and how much is the EZ-Link card. Okay, this is the design of the EZ-Link card that they bought. Wow, it's the RAM one. And where is the receipt? Receipt, so that they could see the, how much.
$12 each.
Okay, so actually the card is 12 Singaporean dollars each, and in that 12 Singaporean dollar, the card has $7 in it. Show you the amount. So it shows here that the cut of card value is low, so you need to cut off. So I will add value cash and insert the cash. You click OK. And here it is. The minimum is 10. Okay, na?